Now let's take a look at questionnaires. With the name of your test subject selected on the left, tap on a questionnaire. It will open and you can ask your test subject to complete the questionnaire by tapping in the box next to each question. When they have completed the questionnaire, they should hit the submit button. A password will be prompted to ensure that the test subject does not accidentally navigate to private patient data.